Okay, this is Kronk's number one beaver. And this lure has worked the best of any beaver lure I've ever used. I've got a brand new Comstock beaver trap, and we're up here trapping a beaver that's trying to flood on the road. So we're gonna put this on and we'll see what happens. Time to open up a new bottle. Now make sure and get the scent in the water. I'm just gonna put a little bit on that stick, drop it in the water, and the current will carry that scent. We'll get back and watch, see what happens. Back here at the beaver dam, and walking in. Hopefully we've got our critter today, and we do, and he's a big one. I'm gonna get down this hill without slipping and falling. There he is. You know, the Comstock and Oscar Kronk's number one beaver has scored again.